often have avoided or delayed seeking medical care because of family obligation.
For sure. Yeah.
Thank you.
More than 90% of women make decisions related to their family's health.
In 75% of cases, diseases that affect primarily women are underfunded compared to diseases that affect primarily men.
It's underfunded and it's more than half as well.
Oh, this is really sad. Why?